Getty Images. Heart disease is the leading cause of death for women in the United States, according to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention. That means that one in every four female deaths can be attributed to heart disease. That's about the same number as men, by the way, which means you can't write heart disease off as a guy's issue. The scariest part about it, though, only 54% of women actually recognize that fact, according to the CDC. But what actually is heart disease? It's pretty much an umbrella term for anything in your heart going amok. So, no, it's not just heart attacks. Heart disease is most commonly due to blockages in the arteries, which is known as atherosclerosis, says Suzanne Steinbaum, DO, director of Women's Heart Health at the Heart and Vascular Institute at Lenox Hill Hospital in New York, and a co-founder of the Global Nutrition and Health Alliance, GNHA. But there are four parts to the heart, and heart disease could be a problem with any of them, she says. Apart from the arteries, there are the heart's valves, which could be tight or leaky. Then there's the electric system, which could cause your heart to beat too fast, too slow, or have extra beats. And, finally, there's the myocardium, heart muscle and pericardium lining of the heart, which could become inflamed, too thick, or too thin, she says. Basically, there's a lot that could go wrong with a heart. And real-life heart conditions aren't always as dramatic and sudden as what you see on TV or in the movies. Some women might never notice their heart disease symptoms until they're felled by a heart attack or stroke, Steinbaum says. Many don't even know what to look for. Here, five symptoms of heart disease that you should not shrug off.